it's David's birthday today, but I can't find his present. I don't know where it went. Do you know where it went, Rare Blue Dragon?
Well, let's see. No, that won't do. I don't know.
Well, if you don't know where it is, you're going to have to go find it. Can you do that?
Sure.
All right, off with you now.
Oh, a Sacagawea coin.
It's a Sacagawea coin and it's mine.
Just to make sure, it's a Sacagawea coin.
Sacagawea and it's mine. What do you need this coin for anyway?
Oh, yeah, just to make sure. It's David's birthday.
David's birthday? That's great for David, but I'm the prince and it's mine, so off with you now. Bye. Me. Bye.
Whatever.
Sacagawea.
Oh, a compass. That would be great for David's birthday.
It's my compass.
Okay, bye.
Bye-bye.
Oh, a fire department badge. Oh, too bad it's really dirty. I'm not going to touch it.
Oh, Rare Blue Dragon, you're back. Did you find that special birthday present for David?
Yes. Look behind you.
Behind me? Okay. Oh, a pair of underwear.
Yeah.
A pair of underwear stuck in a tree.
Uh-huh.
Yes, that will do just fine. Happy birthday, David. We hope you enjoy your underwear.